Jerome Boateng. Toni Kroos.
Chance well taken, and they now lead the game.
Absolutely fantastic play from a fantastic team. And wow, that's a goal that really rubber stamps all their credentials.
Well, it's been men against boys out there, Martin, hasn't it? Such a professional performance.
And the scoreline is 2-1. Marcel Schmelzer. And he's dispossessed. It's Huntelaar. Mario Gomez.
Superb shimmy then. Oh, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
He's Czech. The interceptor has got the ball here. Lost possession here. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Kagawa. Still on the horizon, but at the moment it's not happening.
The referee, that's booking, because he saw that offence, even though he didn't want to stop playing. And we're, I think we're all agreed, Alan, aren't we, that that's the way to do it.
Yeah, he's one of my favourite refs. I think he's one of the more experienced ones, and he really gives the game a chance.
It's Huntelaar. Patrick Herrmann. He's gone over the line here, and they really shouldn't have done so.
He's got space. Here's the chance, and they've managed to score here.
That this keeper, the